highlighted the real tasty bits. Now, I know you wanted a seat at the big boy table and all the goodies that go along with it. And it's going to be hard, oh so very hard for you, but you're going to vote to kill the merger.
No, not going to happen.
You know, if this were to be disseminated, you'd be through here. I mean, Jesus Christ, you'd be through everywhere.
And where would you be? In this little world that we operate in, there isn't a very generous spirit to whistleblowers. Go ahead, make it public. Mutually assured destruction.
You're a student of the Cold War.
Oh, God, I love the Cold War.
It's fascinating, isn't it?
I am a big fan.
Yeah. Well, then I'm sure you're also aware that the deterrent aspect of mutually assured destruction is predicated on the assumption that both parties are rational.
Yeah.
Now, you, while not being a good person by any stretch, are at least a rational individual. I, on the other hand, I'm a goddamn terrorist. And I will crash my 767 right into your prodigious fucking forehead.